then cupped his hands so proudly to shout, la-di-da-di-da-di-dum, 'tis autumn.